Sweden is always a good team. It's a young team. We also brought young players, so it was a really nice game. It was tough. I think in the second half our defense was a little bit better, and that was, I think, the key of the game for winning it. We were on top nearly the whole game, and we started really good, and we got like 4 or 5 goals. That was better for us. But in the second half, they went over us. Were 1 or 2 goals on, so it wasn't easy. It was a nice game. I think the crowd had fun. So good handball, and we're happy because we're going to play tomorrow final.
We're missing like 7 or 8 really important players for us. But I think it's important to bring new players for the future. We're working with them, and I think feelings are good. Let's see, perhaps some of them are going to be in January too. So let's see if we get better too. The great job, it's not easy to play the first time here in the national team, and some of them were playing really little time. So I think they did a great job. The whole week we've been training really good, and today was a really good game. So happy about it, and happy for them.